knocked away by Santa Tecla, headed back from Ikram to Lodeiro. Ikram Hughes once again turns, swivels, sends it into the box, knocked away. Lodeiro onside, finds Will Bruin, who shoves it home. There was a bit of doubt for a moment, but the linesman runs away. The Seattle Sounders have evened it up in the 48, 2-2.
Matt, it's really simple. It's putting balls in dangerous areas, making defenders defend. We talked about it in the first half. Not enough times were they putting balls in situations where this Santa Tecla defense had to think about what they were doing. Good run from Ikram into space. He turns and just whips it into a dangerous area. Poor clearance. Keeps the ball alive, and then it's an excellent pass in from Lodeiro, and it's the simplest of touch from Will Bruin.